Mr. Prime Minister, please.
Could you please make a stop?